I want to start off first and thank the new people for making the music series possible. I want to thank all of our volunteers, Rick, Diana, Allison, Dan, William, Todd, and Henry's joining us tonight on sound from Bennington College. So thanks again. I also want to thank Dave and Michelle at the bar and times tables, and also Bob Hammer on lights and sound. I want to mention our sponsors. We had a show last night at Harvest Brewing, who's a sponsor who always throws after parties if you haven't had enough here tonight. We had a great show last night at the cash registers at the Tracy's over there, and we're moving around. We have another show coming up off-site, which is at Pangea, and that's Tom LeVay and Valia, and it's going to be a great show, jazz show, back in North Bennington. On the 29th, and then our last show in here is April 22nd of the season, Blair Crimmins and the Hookers, a jazz and swing group. So that's all right here on this little blue piece of paper. Also, I want to mention what you can get these blue pieces of paper up at the front desk on your way out. We also have some of the work that the Vermont Arts Exchange does with the Village School. We have our second annual exhibit that just opened at Brown Cow Cafe, so if you're in the neighborhood, check that out. I also want to thank Hampton Inn, Timetables Catering, Bad Dog Creative Group, and Heather Manili for sponsoring tonight. And also, I want to mention a new sponsor who's working with us in a very creative way, a socially responsible way, and that's Power Guru. Bima's here tonight. And we worked out an agreement of, you know, just a sharing if you do an install, if a VA patron does an install of a, you know, depending on whatever project size it is, percentage of that install will come back to VAE. So depending on the size of it, it could be a good, great contribution. So if you're considering solar, please talk to Bima. There's some business cards and brochures up there, and I really appreciate that partnership, Bima. Thank you. So we're real excited tonight. This is somewhat of a reunion. There are three musicians here tonight who have been on the stage back in North Bennington and here at various times in various groups. And somehow the stars have aligned with the wonderful Hannah Gill, and she has brought them all here tonight for us. So let's welcome from New York City, Hannah Gill and the Hours.
Before long, I met a man. got a job in my hometown. Everyone gets so excited in the springtime because they're like, the snow is melting, the flowers are blooming.
But in New York City, you're like, the snow is melting, the trash is thawing, we need to leave. So we're very happy to be here with you guys. Let's have another.
Just fading, I don't understand.
Anybody have anything particularly interesting happen today? Anything that you want to share with the class?
Found my
the
way.
The community? Oh, I see, there you go. I get it. You've come here to escape your daily troubles. I won't bring them back. I'm sorry. So, a little background about us. So I moved to New York from Maryland about 2 years ago. And I would love to tell you that straight away we were playing all these big shows and making lots of money and I could afford to live in New York just by making my own music. That didn't happen. But I kind of, along with other odd jobs, I kind of got to discover that I always, really adored jazz music and I loved watching people, and then I kind of started to realize that I could also perform and make a couple dollars along the way. So it's one of those things that it's just too big of a part in my life for us to not show to you tonight. So we figured it would be a shame to play this whole set with you guys and not jazz it up just a little bit. So here we go.
Thank you.
Daylight, but I know my storms around me.
going and having a good time.
Yeah.
Good.
How about these dudes?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, while we're at it, probably give a round of applause to these lovely men's energy, huh? We've got Andrew on baritone sax. Darius on trombone. John on drums. Jason on bass. There he is. And Brad on guitar. So we've got one more for you guys, and this one's kind of a fun one. So, you know, it's been a little while since we've put out any new music, so we've been writing and, you know, coming up with some stuff. And this song that we're about to play, we've only played twice before. So, you guys are super special. So you guys are your test audience. You'll have to let us know what you think.
Three times a charm.
Sound good? Yeah. Third time's a charm.
We've never actually played this arrangement, too. We've never actually played it here.
Yeah.
Let's do it. Yeah, let's do it.
There's a reason that he doesn't have a microphone.
It's true.
All right, guys, this one's called Lose. Thank you guys so much. You've been a wonderful audience.
Thank you, Anna.
I
know these guys are going to sing. We'll see you in a few minutes.